In its detailed order rejecting the bail application of Aryan Khan, son of Bollywood actor Shah Rukh Khan, a special court has said that since his friend who was travelling with him was found with contraband and he had its knowledge, it amounted to quote-unquote conscious possession. Arbaaz Merchant and Aryan were apprehended together at the International Cruise Terminal from where they were to board the cruise on October the 2nd. While no drugs were found from Aryan, 6 grams of charas was allegedly seized from Merchant. Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi Vadra was stopped by Uttar Pradesh police at the Lucknow-Agra expressway while she was on her way to meet the family of Arun Kumar, a member of the Valmiki community who died in police custody. She was, however, later allowed to proceed on her way to Agra. A day after, Amarinder Singh said he would launch a new outfit and hoped to tie up with the BJP for the Punjab election, his friend request has been accepted. "We are ready for an alliance with Captain Amarinder Singh," said the BJP's Punjab in charge Dushyant Gautam today. "Our doors are open for an alliance, though only our parliamentary board can take the decision." He said the BJP was always ready to join hands with outfits that are nationalistic, concerned about the country and concerned about national security. Travelers fully vaccinated and coming from a country with which India has reciprocal arrangements for mutual acceptance of WHO-approved COVID-19 vaccines will be allowed to leave the airport and need not undergo home quarantine and testing from October the 25th, according to the revised guidelines for international arrivals released today. Bollywood actor Jacqueline Fernandez is being questioned by the Enforcement Directorate in the Rs 200 crore extortion case involving con man Sukesh Chandrasekhar. After skipping questioning 4 times, Jacqueline appeared before the ED's Delhi office around 3 p.m. on Wednesday.